Hello everyone, my name is Navani Sahota and I am using Jira as an agile tool from last 5 to 6 years, and trust me, it is one of the powerful tools for agile in terms of reporting, in terms of user friendliness as compared to some other tools which are available in market like version 1. So I thought of sharing my learnings with everyone. So I'm going to start with a very basic tutorial today, and gradually I'll be coming up with some new videos or new content of advanced level. So in today's session, we are going to talk about how to create a sprint in Jira and how to traverse the backlog. But before we start with the session, I request you to please subscribe to my channel and hit the like button. So this is my Scrum board. And as you can see on the left panel, there are various sections which you can explore. This is a backlog. So if you assign anything to the team, all that issues will come in this backlog, which is team's backlog. Okay, let me clear. I'm just clearing out the filters. And this is your active sprint. Currently, there are no active sprints, so you can see nothing over here. And this is a reporting section. And from here, you can get a chance to see burn down, burn up, velocity, version report of a sprint. So let's go back and explore the backlog section. So as I told you, this is your team's backlog. So Jira gives you an option to create even a issue from here itself. So in case you don't want to just you want to give some more details, then click on this area and you'll get, you know, a detailed view. You can even configure the fields which you want to see over here. Let me give some description. File deletion is my story, and you can drop some attachment, give description, then link the issue, assign the issue. Let's keep the parent epic. Okay, so it's a good practice to have, you know, a parent epic against each story. And there is no active sprint, or there is no sprint I have created in the backlog, so it's empty. So let's click on the create button. So here is a story which I have created directly from the backlog. So let's see how to create a sprint. So in case you are not seeing this create button over here, that means you do not have access, right? So raise a request to your Jira administrator. So click on create sprint button. By default, it will use your Scrum board and concatenate it with sprint one. And currently there are no issues over here. You can create an issue from this button, or you can, you know, pick something from the backlog. For example, I want to do this set of stories in my sprint one. So feel free to pick whatever you want from the backlog by dragging and dropping. This is a very easy way to pick the stories. And in case you want to change the ranking, just drag the story above any other story to change the ranking. So this is a very useful feature for project product owner. So you can even edit some properties of a sprint. In case you do not like the name, you can give some different name. I am giving Ninja Sprint 1, and here you can add the sprint goals. For example, achieve user authentication. So this is what I want to achieve in this sprint. So I have updated it. Now you have a sprint goal which is appearing over here, and your name is also changed. These are a set of stories which are ranked, and let's click on the start button. So while clicking on the start button, it gives you some configuration options. Like you can see, select the duration of the sprint, or you can even customize the duration. So I have selected 2 weeks of sprint, and you can select the date and the time of starting of the sprint, and based upon the start date, Jira has calculated your end date. And then again, you can add the sprint goals over here. So let's click on start button. So we have started with a sprint one of Ninja. So there are three swim lanes you can see: to do, which is your backlog, which are your untouched stories, then in progress and done. So you can change the status of the story by just dragging and dropping, and you know, by this, once it is done, you can drag and drop. So let's go back to the backlog because I want to show you some more filtration option. Here Jira gives you an option to select your stories or backlog item on the sprint item based upon version and epics. So if you click on epic, you can see all your epics over here. And in case you just want to see the information related to on user authentication epic, select this epic. Only the user stories which are related to this epic will appear over here. So this is giving us some more information, like for example, there are only 4 issues in this epic, out of which 0 is completed and 4 are unestimated and 0 are estimated. Even you can create an issue which is a story from here itself. So in this, under this epic section, you can even click on create epic to create a new epic from here. So let's switch to all issues again and explore the version. Okay, I do not have any version related to epic, but in projects where there are, you know, different releases, you can add extra these one. Thanks for watching this video. Please feel free to, you know, leave the comments or suggestions or improvements where you see that we can do better. In case you want to see some contents related to certain topic, write down the topic name in the comment section. So subscribe to my channel and hit the like button for more videos.